So we're here with the Redneck. I'm Matthew Vick with Sonoma Strong Hauling.
And I'm the Redneck.
And we're finna get it done today, guys. We're cutting up a hot tub and we're doing some commercial washing machines we're gonna remove. So stay tuned, we're finna get it done.
What up, guys? Tip of the day from the Redneck. So today we're gonna be using a specialty piece of equipment, the death wand. Most of the time they call this a death wand in construction, but it's like 80% right. So there is 20% chance that power will still be on when it says it's off, but it's like residual, so it's probably not going to kill you. But you can see if a conduit's on, if lights are on, all sorts of stuff. So we're cutting up a hot tub today, and that's 220. So if it's off, that could be lights out for who's ever working with it. So always make sure and use a wire tester.
So what are we doing today, Redneck?
I'm gonna tear this thing up. Actually, Matt's gonna tear this up while I fly the drone.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get it done. So about, what, 25 minutes later?
Yeah, something like that.
All done, just gotta clean it up now. So the first job of the day is done. It took what?
1 hour.
1 hour, if that. What's your prediction of the dump fee, Redneck?
$102.
I'm gonna go with $98. Let's see who wins.
It's for coffee.
Oh yeah. So the prediction is in. It was $94. I won. How's it feel, Redneck?
It feels pretty good.
You're buying me coffee. Does that feel good?
Yeah, considering you guys will be missing the Redneck for a couple days, I will be enjoying a non-alcoholic beer on the beach in Waikiki.
Yeah, he's leaving tomorrow, guys. California, we eat lunch between 9 and 10 o'clock.
That's right, and we fish.
The rest of the day.
The rest of the day.
Safeway, it's where I used to work, guys, but now I run my own business and I'm not just another number. Look at the Redneck, he almost fell down right there. So I'm gonna go in here, order some food, and it's off to the next job, guys. Stay tuned. Now, this is why you guys always, always wanna be careful when you guys are ever hauling anything.
Do the speed limit.
Yeah, do the speed limit. Check it out, guys. Hopefully this person's all right. We're going to check on them right now. But yeah.
Cruising to the next job, and there is a box truck.
So hop out and check on them. Check it out, guys.
Some kind of, wow. Oh, it's wine.
Hopefully they're all right. Let's see if everyone's all right.
Are you guys all right?
You all right? Okay, they're all right, guys. So just be careful out here. If you guys are ever doing hauling, junk removal, anything, check it out.
That's pretty bad, redneck.
That's super bad.
Yeah.
Those guys are in deep shit.
Yeah, be safe, guys. Especially when you have employees drive your guys' vehicles, anything can happen. So just be safe, guys. Very dangerous. Everyone's all right, thank God. And we're off to the next job.
Those guys are.
So we're at job number two of the day, guys, and it's a laundromat. I've done jobs for this customer before. She calls me up all the time. These things are beasts right here. These things are not no joke. And yeah, but I got the redneck, so we're good. Easy money. How heavy are these?
They are pretty heavy. They're probably like 500 pounds.
Pretty damn heavy, huh? Some good weight right there. These things are beasts for sure. But we got one in there already, and we got four more to go. And we're fitting to get it done. So job is complete. The redneck got a boo-boo. We had to wrap him up. He got cut pretty bad. He's gonna have to get some stitches. So always keep a first aid kit with you guys at all times.
The redneck's pretty tough though, guys. That stuff's gonna happen. I couldn't have avoided it. I just barely touched one of these things and it
just cut it wide open.
Cut me hella bad. So you can always be super careful, but some stuff's not avoidable, so whatever.
Just make sure you guys always got a first aid kit with you guys. You guys should be good. And you're still going to Hawaii tomorrow.
That's right. I ain't canceling my trip.
Lucky bastard.
I'm going to the ocean, bro.
One thing you don't want to do is have the windows rolled up and let this redneck fart in the car, because it is horrible. Prediction of the recycle.
$20.
I'm gonna say $23. Let's see what happens. Oh yeah, we're at West Coast Metal, guys. The redneck lost.
Oh yeah.
So I'm heading to job number three of the day, and the redneck went to Sutter's to get stitched up, guys. So I'm doing this one solo bolo. So stay tuned.
So here's job number three. It ain't that much stuff, guys. It'll be a fast, quick pickup. I couldn't back the trailer all the way back here, but it's all this stuff right here. All these boxes. And then she also said there's a mattress and a top piece back here. That foam piece right there needs to go. So we're all loaded up. 15 minutes later, job is complete, guys. This is how we do. Done for the day.
So the redneck just sent me a couple pictures. He's in the hospital right now, but he's doing all right, guys. And this is the picture he sent me right here. Check it out. So we're done for the day, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. And if you do, hit that like and subscribe button and check out my other videos. I'm Matthew Vick with Sonoma Strong Hauling. Hope you guys are out there getting money. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Get that money.